Bring the war to them and bring it hard.
I fucking find you. I've been walking around for like, I don't know, 3 minutes. Task. Buddy, still there? What you checking? Shot you in the foot. After this. Who do you think's gonna win this? Fuck this. Yeah, like, bro, I just did really something really stupid. I tried vaping water, like, honestly, who does that? Yeah, like, I it's so stupid. Like, my vape dot is not even fucking meant for that. My vape is like for like vaping e-juice and things like that, not fucking water. It's not a fucking. I don't fucking know, cause I don't have vape juice right now. Fucking out. Man, whatever. Fuck, I'm out of vape juice, damn it. Damn, please say not in there. Fuck you, man. Why? Why would you do that? Why? Fuck me. I need vape juice, damn it. I need like 35 Nick at least. Are you addicted? What's better, vaping or smoking? I don't like cigarettes. Please say you don't smoke cigarettes. Oh, fuck you. Vaping is better than smoking cigarettes, I think. Because, why would you... Plus, it's cleaner for your lungs. Like, it doesn't make... Vaping doesn't put something... Put fucking tar in your lungs and shit. Nick buzzes are kind of awesome, to be honest. I get a stronger Nick buzz from vaping, I find. Mm-hmm. And the con is you can get in trouble, but I can't. But. My mom doesn't even care. Like I, my mom said, like she's like, I heard you got a vape and shit like that, and then she's in there like, and I'm like, yeah, and it's like, can you show me it? And I'm like, sure. And then she just didn't care. But like the only thing she does care is that I can't give it to my sister. Cause then I won't be able to vape anymore. She said make sure your sister doesn't touch it. Stuff like that. Mm-hmm. Is kinda whack, her tits are shaped like pears. that bar is like so freaking savage. Her ass is kind. Bro, do you agree with me? Her tits are shaped like pears? I thought I showed you a lot of pictures of her tits. Like, I'm talking about my ex-girlfriend, Michaela. Are you confused? Let's play zombies.